Hello, hi, Michelle. Shaka, Shaka. Welcome to come back. I miss you so much. To be honest, I never think of traveling to Hawaii before your speech because I'm afraid to wear bikini to show my body. But now, you make me feel that I really want to take off my clothes, wear the Hawaii dress and dance at the beach. I think it's not easy to condense 6 months exchange life to just 7 minutes each. I think there are three advantages we could learn in Michelle's speech. The first one is well-organized structure in the speech. Michelle has so many things want to share with us, but she didn't make the speech complicated. Instead, there's clear and smooth connection between paragraph and paragraph. Why? Because the well-organized structure. That's the first point. Second, it's really great to use picture when you talk about where's the Hawaii is and how marvelous and spectacular the landscapes are. Picture and map can help your audience understand your introduction more. Third, you have several appropriate pauses in your speech so that make your speech not too fast and the pace make the audience feel comfortable. To make your speech even better, I have a humble suggestion for you. I think in the parts of sharing the spirit of aloha, maybe you can add some real stories between you and your friends that you met in Hawaii so that you can make the spirit of aloha not just a concept. Telling stories is good way and easy way to make an abstract concept concrete. To sum up, I really appreciate your speech. It's touching. And I believe it will be a memory in your life to set your heart free and wild. TME.